You play then?
Yes.
So have you been to BlizzCon?
Oh, you need to get to BlizzCon. At least once. It's awesome.
What do you guys do over there?
What do we do?
Yeah, like what is it?
It's an online multiplayer game. So we were just I was running around on my little elf chip, and I started picking fights with bad guy characters that were much higher level than I was. And then they turned the tables and started just killing me over and over and over again. So Hondo ended up being in the same zone as I was and called out, anyone need help with the horde characters? And I was like, yes, please, come save me. And we've been together ever since.
That's cool.
Pretty much that's it.
Yes.
I was originally just the outline, but I like the graphic weight of the building.
Play that game too or what? So this is from something right here too? Or you just made this symbol?
The heart, the kind of internet heart, is because Hondo and I met online. The infinity sign is because when we tell each other that I love you, I always say forever and always, and he says forever and ever. And then the moon is kind of a Game of Thrones. Thrones nod for Seven Stars, The Moon of My Life, and I'm also a huge Sailor Moon fan, so it kind of works both ways. So every little thing kind of means a little something, and they all work well together.
Sounds dope.
So when I get a tattoo, it's going to mean something.
Feel anything, you know?
Yeah. especially with Pony, like, Pilates. It's not necessarily. Yeah.
I know the talent is good. There's no time for Cody and Rumble.
Oh, they're just
Yeah, that was very just.
Yes, there is.
Yeah, I think she's gonna like it.
Yeah.
What?
Some store directors really evil about that.
Yeah.
Like, Cal's a good guy at IV, but if you had a nose piercing, they would want to do a little band-aid on that.
Yeah.
Or a little old-fashioned.
In California, I would think they'd be a bit more progressive when it comes to showing off your tattoos.
As long as it's not like a freaking spider coming across your face. Working in a grocery store.
Hi,
boss!
Even worse, it's like Disneyland or something.
Yeah, that'd be hilarious.
Chuck E. Cheese.
Chuck E. Cheese.
That'd be more like, what's that game?
Five Nights at Freddy's. It still cracks me up that they have a kids' toys line for Five Nights at Freddy's stuff.
Yeah.
Alright, so you're gonna check it out. Let me know if you want more like pink or blues, like wherever you want and stuff. This spot needs more blue, or this spot needs more pink.
It's a little more pink than blue, but I think I kind of like it like that.
Yeah, I think it should be more pink.
I love it so much.
All right, awesome. Dry it up a little bit, and we'll wrap it up.
Actually, it went a lot faster than I thought it would, too.